You what?
I remember this.
Oh, you remember this?
I remember this. You already know.
Well, we good then. Now picture that. Me and you in the living room. Living room, sweating up the sheets. It's the thug in me.
I got a request. Run the, hey, CJ.
Put him on the spot.
CJ, you need to play. He need to play. Run the street.
It's taking me a minute to remember that, but just went there, run the streets. Let's see what we got coming up. We live. It's live.
Whoa, over there. You alright?
Yeah, man. Just getting a little overzealous, man. Okay. Live, you know.
It's all good, man. It's Tupac. It's Tupac versus Biggie, man.
Man, even we've been crunking here, man. Every record doesn't drop, man.
You know what I'm saying? It's Tupac versus Biggie on 95.7 Jams. Take me back Tuesday. Hey, shout out to Tootie. I said Kane.
Tootie.
Anyway.
Okay.
She says, let me quote her real quick. Let me see here. Oh my gosh! Y'all are killing me. This is the best mix ever. I like both, but I'm a diehard Tupac fan. I'm in heaven on the way home, dog.
That's what's up.
Thank you.
Thank you.
But somebody just called in and request like a Lil' Kim J. Any other Take Me Back Tuesday, we would honor that. But we're honoring Tupac.
And Biggie
today.
Words.
So that's why we're calling it Tupac versus Biggie. Not really going against one another, but you know, folks like Biggie, then folks like Tupac.
Right.
And folks like Tupac, and folks like Biggie. And then some folks like us. Mm-hmm. So we just want to give you both, I can't get it out. The best of both worlds. Thank you very much. Woo! All right, let's continue getting it up. Tupac versus Biggie. It's 95.7 Jams.